What's up? Stardust here. This is gonna be my first candy tutorial. I've never done one of these before, so it's kind of like a historic moment. Put it on your calendars and tell your moms. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to make this bad boy. Pretty standard. It's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 rows. So it's super simple. And then in the middle, if you see right here for support, you see that right there? It's a carousel. So I have carousel. So it's basically like a 3D with a carousel in the middle, giving it that support. So that way it doesn't like, I mean, obviously it crunches down, but it doesn't, you know, it's not like super flimsy. Materials you're gonna need, 3 different colors. Pick, choose whatever you want. I usually like to do about 1,000 of each, so that way I don't run out, and if I want to add to it, I have a bunch more I can add to it, blah, 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 blah. So I'm not gonna be showing you how to make an X base, which is what this is. I'm just gonna be showing you how to build the cuffs and, or build the cuff and how many rows, and et cetera, et cetera. I will post another video on how to make an X base and even the stripe pattern eventually, you know, when I get around to it. But this cuff is for people who are, or this video is for people who know how to make cuffs already, know how to make an X base, know how to weave it and all that good shit. I'm just basically, yeah, like I said, showing you how to make it. So we're gonna start with the size of the cuff. So it is 4 X's wide. So you have right here, you have 1, 2, 3, 4 wide, and then you close it. And then as far as around, there's 14 sets of 3. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, et cetera, et cetera. All right, and let's just, let's get right to it. Let's get right to it. So we're gonna start on the white, but yellow for me. So we're gonna start on the white outer rim. It's 5 beads. So, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Beep, 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 and boop. All right, and then obviously I'll fast forward through this part. All right, so we're wrapping up the last one on our yellow row. And so you're gonna go into, let me try and show you better. Okay. And if you don't know how to transition your beads, okay, so let me see, like we're about here, so where are we coming out? We're coming out. All right, so I'm coming out right here, and then you go through that bead, and then you come out that one. So we'll go. It's so hard doing this backwards, because like I'm technically looking at it backwards. So you go, bam, bam, and then you're in. And it's win it. In it to win it. And then on this next row, so you should have the white one done, right? The white, the yellow. And then we're gonna do this next row. I'm doing orange, I'm doing like a fire kind of aesthetic themed, whatever fucking cuff. And on this one, you're gonna do 7. So it goes 5, and then your next row is gonna be 7. All right, so now that we finished that row, do the same thing, but first, and make sure it's all fucking tightened up. And you don't wanna like yank it super tight. Oh. You just want like, you know, like a good, like a snug. You want it to be snug. Oh, look at that, look at that. I fucked up on that last row. And also when I go to tighten it up, I also check the beads. So it's kind of like a fail safe almost before you like tie and then start your next row. And then I usually do, I'll go what, like 1, 2, 2 rows before I do a knot and tie off. So bam, I'm gonna do a little A little naughty nut right here. Right here, here, here. One, two twists, and a pull. And then, let me see where we at. All right, so we got the white, the black done, and then we're gonna do this first set of greens. We're gonna do this bad boy right here. And that is the red. So here we go, 1, 2, 3. I believe. Oh shit, you're gonna take me to the candy shop? Yeah, what else? Go hit to stop. Hit the spot. Whoa. All right, so on this one, let me see, what do we got? Same thing, just come out the next row right there. And it's the same thing, 7. Whoa, oh, look at that. This shit's gonna look dope. This shit's gonna look hella dope. I'm excited for you guys. Yeah. Should I push up on it? Alright, and then usually when I have like, you know, about yay much of string, I'll tie on. Or throw the string wherever. Oh, shit, I'm a terrible person. Stretch magic, okay? What is it? 1 millimeter. 1 millimeter stretch magic. That's all I fucking use. This cuff, I've made this bad boy 3 years ago. I've been to 6 music festivals, over like hundreds of shows, moshed in it, cried in it, laughed in it, and this bitch is still with me to this day. Like, stretch magic, bitch. Stretch magic. It's loud. All right, same thing. You just go through, tighten everything up. Just like a little hair, you know what I mean? Just a little pull, a little tight. Don't want too tight. And then this is also time to make sure that you checked all your beads. It goes 3, 1, 3, so 7. Tighten her up, just like there. And then this one, we are going to connect it into a pyramid. So you're gonna have this other side over here. How do I show you? There you go, it's gonna like connect. So here's one side, there's the other side. So we'll come back over here. Same thing, go through. Except this time. Alright, so this time, instead of going and coming out of this one, we're gonna go to the next one. So that way it lines up and makes that pyramid. So we can keep going. So we're gonna keep going, and then we're gonna come out the next center of an X. If that makes sense! Like I said, this is just to show you how to make this cuff. This is not a beginner tutorial. I will post one if I feel like it. All right, so now we're there. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3 beads, right? 3 beads. So coming out of right here, and then we're gonna go to that peak. So it's gonna sit like that. 360 view. Just like that. Then you add another 3 beads. 1, 2, 3 skis. You're gonna drop right in there. So that way it makes that pyramid. Cool. And then you're gonna do that all the way around. Okay, so we're getting towards the end right here. So you're gonna go looping through that baby, right? Right at the end of that peak. And And you're not even gonna leave this one. You're not gonna leave this peak. You're just gonna add, what is it? Seven. So you're gonna go seven beads right here and then do another whole row all the way around of red. But first, make sure you tighten up, you little pull the slack out. Bunch of slack. All you do is sit around the house, you're getting faded. All right. So same thing. Hey kid, you could use a little bit of your imagination. So, where are we? Ah, this is so hard, I'm so sorry. All right. So we're gonna go through, where are we? We're right here. We're gonna go. Let me turn down. I'm getting too hype over here. Alright, so. We're coming out of this bead. You wanna go over one, over two, three, and then you're gonna come out this middle X right here. So if I can freaking show you. Okay. Where are we? We're right here. We're in this bead. So we're gonna go through here, through that one, through that bead, and you're gonna come out the middle of this X. Okay, so we made it through, see? You see how we're coming out of that middle, that green X right there? Bam, coming out that one. And then you're gonna add three beads, go through the peak, add three beads, and then go right back down. So you can see how we have two towers, two pyramids now. One pyramid, two pyramid. Oh, you see, look. You see that? I don't know if you can see it. The cord's like wrapped around it. And I'm so happy I didn't tie it off, or else I would have had like a shit ton of slack to make up. That's why you always gotta check your work. Pull that sucker off and look. Where is it? Look how loose this is now. You see what I mean? That's why you always gotta check your work. Check your shit. Check your rows. So that way shit like that don't happen. Cause I don't know how many times I've gotten like, I'm like 4.5 hours deep into a fucking monster cuff, right? 4.5 hours. And like all the way back here, I notice a mistake. And like, of course, my ass cuts my way into it to fix the one fucking bead that's messed up because I can't live with it. Like no one else's high ass is gonna know, but hey, I will know. You know? Stupid. Fucking OCD to the max. Oh, we're almost done. Nice. Okay, so wrapping this one up. Wrapping this side up. Deja vu. All right, be quiet. Shh. A little bit of Minnesota. Minnesota. Hey, I asked my buddy the other day. You know, he's from South Dakota. Or Minnesota. And I was like, hey, bro. I'm not even gonna tell you. All right, I'll tell you the joke. All right. You can already put it together. And I asked him, I was like, hey, bro, what kind of beverage do you want, you know? And he's like, what do you know? I already fucked it up. Long story short, I asked him what kind of soda he wants. He said he wants a mini soda. Like I said, it's fucking... I'll be doing another tutorial on dad jokes pretty soon, so stay tuned for that one. And since I just pulled the slack out, I'm not gonna go through and pull. Well, all right, look, there's still some slack. go through, pull all your slack out, check all your rows, make sure your beads are fucking the correct amount, blah, blah, blah. All right, and so since I did these two rows without tying off, I'm gonna tie off before I start these two rows again. Just do a little loop-de-loop. This shit one loop. All right, so same thing. Where am I at? I'm right coming out of that one. So I'm gonna go through that bead and through that one. And then I'm gonna start my next row of orange. So you go, just like life, you know, you go through it. And then we'll start back on our orange, which is 7. So 3 tall and then 1 peak and then 3 small. So 3, 1, and the 3 skis. I like to do it that way too because then it helps you not fuck up. So you go 3, 1, and then 3 again. Throwing fucking beads everywhere. So same thing, 3, 1, 3. I'm gonna skip through this next part and then I'll catch you guys when we're gonna do the middle here. All right, so we're on the last row here. You should have everything all buttoned up, tightened up, everything checked, all of your rows checked out as well. So I'm gonna do my last little tighten up right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tighten her up. Better buck up there, tugboat. All right, so I don't know how to really explain this other than you need to like weave your string through all of these beads until you end up at the base of this bead right here, at the base of this red peak. So like where this peak goes into this bead, you need to weave it through all of them to get to this point, because then we're gonna come up through these and then come out the peak. It's kind of a shitty example of me having it like all the same color, but I'm not gonna show you how to do it in this video. I'll make another video, like I said, maybe if you're good, I'll make another one on how to actually do that. So if you know, you know, if you don't, you don't. But that was the best description I could give you. I'll show you guys how to do it like, you know, right now, but it's kind of like a crash course. So we're coming out of this bead. Where are we? So we're coming out of this peak right here. And then you go through the blue, through the next blue right here. We're gonna go through the yellow bead right here. Then we're gonna go through this last yellow bead right there. And then pull your string through. Make sure you have the whole thing. Almost there. Beam, beam, beam. Beam, 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 beam. Like I said, the longer the string, it sucks because there's more to pull through, but the stronger your candy is. So like, yes, it sucks temporarily, but like, you're gonna be able to fucking knock somebody's bitch out with this piece of candy and they'll break before your candy does, you know? Oh, see, getting all fucking wrapped up in here. Move that. Pull it tight. And then I would just tie off real quick since we're here. And then you see how I'm coming out the base of this peak? Ah, that's super shitty. Coming out right here. So we're gonna go up those 3 beads. So 1, 2. Oh, but this drop is sick. If it's the one I'm thinking of. Wait for it. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Bam, bam. Bam. All right, focus. All right, I'm just gonna tie off real quick since I completed those two rows, et cetera, et cetera. Get all nice and done. Bam. Make sure you check your rows before you tie off. That's like my fucking number one rule. Check before you tie. All right, so now, you should be coming out of the peak of the red. So let me show you. Okay, so here's the peak. Here's the peak. You see what I'm saying? Peak. You should be coming out the peak of this red. Right there. Okay. So we're right here. You see this right here? That's where we're at. So we're gonna do this next part right there. Bam. We're gonna do that. And that is 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 4 tall with 1 peak bead and then 4 small. So we're gonna add 4 beads, 1 bead, and then 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 4. Just like that. And we're gonna go through the next peak. We're gonna do that all the way around until you get to the next sign. All right, turn down the music, god damn it. I'm trying to explain something here. All right, so this part, okay? So we finished our fucking top row. Make sure you're, you know, standard, go through, tighten the bitch out, making sure the fucking everything's in its spot, blah, 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 blah. All right, now to get to the other side. Just ask a chicken how to get to the other side, and he'll tell you. Anyways, all right, so we're coming out. God, I wish this was like such better quality. We're coming out here, right? So we gotta go down those three, go through that middle bead, and then go back up those three and come out this peak. That was like the best description I've given the whole fucking video. So, down those three, through the yellow, and then back up those and come out this one. Sorry, I got a phone call in the middle of that last video. Or in that last video. So we're here, right? Yeah, we tied these on. Make sure, I didn't explain this before, make sure you leave this extra string here from going around the red, because we'll need this to close off the top. We'll need that to do this part. So you have to leave that off to the side while you tie on all these carousels, and then you go back and then we'll finish the top. So that way you're not trying to tie it in the middle of it. I did that last time and it was such a pain trying to get in there and like tie the knots anyways. So yes. What you could do is just tie a knot like right off. Tie a knot like literally right where you left off. So go up these ones, go up like 2 or 3 of them. And then just throw a quick little knot in there. Well, I'll go down like one more. throw a knot in there and then just freaking tuck it in the middle of the cuff or something like that. Get it out of the way. Okay, so where are we? We're right here. I'll show you guys how to do a couple of them and then I'll just, you know, speed through it. All right, so we have, so if you look from the side, I'll give you the profile view. Okay, so we have one peak. Okay, here's our peak. You have the orange, which is two beads up, one, two, okay? We're gonna do the same thing for the other side. So we're gonna go up, one, two, and then we're gonna tie and loop them together. So I'll show you how to do that again. I'll do it slowly. Like right there. Let's see. All right, so two beads up. We'll stick the string loop through there. And then what you could do to skip the whole process, so you could just, well, okay, no, I'll just keep it the same. Keep it the same. Put two beads on, you just put two beads on, right? Put two beads on both of them. Okay, two beads on both of them. And then it doesn't matter which one you grab. Grab one side of the string, put two beads just on one strand. Okay, and the strand that you put the two beads on, you're gonna go around, or well, through that red bead, and then you're gonna go back through the two orange that you went through originally. Okay, so you're gonna look like this. One side's looped on the red, and then the other side's looped on the red with two orange. And then that's when you tie them both together. These ones you kind of want to do it tighter, so that way it's not so loose, so it holds better. One, two, and three knots. Okay, leave a little bit of tail. Bam. All right, so if you look, what we got going on here? So if you see, two orange, and then I'll tie on the yellow so that way you guys can see the full picture right here. Okay, yeah. All right, so on the yellow or the white, it's going through the top of it. So here's where the orange is. That's where the black is, right? One, two, and then you go up, one, two, and then here's the peak. That's where you put the white. So you go through the top one, put both strings through two yellow. Okay, both strings, two yellow. Grab one side. And then you put two yellow on. And then you go through the top. You put the string that you just put through the red, right back through those two yellow. Okay. And then you tie them off. Just like so. And then it'll start to, you know, have that form to it. And I'll do one more. Why not? Why not? So stupid, dude. I'm so stupid. If you guys are still watching this video, like, kudos to you. And my dumb ass. Alright, and then you tuck the strings away, make it nice and clean. I should do that for these bad boys down here. Alright, so this is what it should look like. You got your orange, your yellow, and if you look from the side, orange, yellow. Obviously, it's not gonna look like in shape because everything else looks like a mess right now, but you repeat that all the way around. It's a long process, my friends. So I'll see you guys in probably like 45 minutes, but it's gonna be like 5 minutes for you guys. Or like 1 second. All right, so now that we did that 1,000 fucking times all the way around, right? It looks all choppy and looks like shit. Just like so, just like show. Also, real quick, a trick that I forgot to show you guys was when you tie off and before you cut it, so here's where you tie it off, right? It's right in the middle. Take these tails and stick them through the two beads. If you can, it's fucking tight. But stick them through those two beads so that way it's sticking out the sides. It's an easier way to get it, to obviously thread it, and then it gives it the longer tail, and it also hides it. So that way when you cut it, it's an easy cut, it's clean, and it has a long tail, and it's all tucked away already. So I have two more to do before I show you guys the next step with that extra tail that we left. Do you guys like Oliver Tree? Fucking love Oliver Tree. So I'll tell you guys again. String two strings through two beads, and then you take one string and put it through the two beads. Second bead from the bottom. Take these two. Take that string, shove it right back through those two. Toy into it. Nice and toy. Like a toyga. Like a black tiger sex machine. Bam, bam. Make sure you tie all these tight. You want them all really tight too. Same thing. Take one side of the tail, stick it through. Flippity flip. Same thing. Take it, stick it through. Coming out both sides. And you like snip and tuck. Just like that. Alright, got one more to do. One more to do. God, this took forever. If you guys are still here, kudos. Kudos, you have dedication. And I'd give you a prize, but like, this shit took me all day, so I want a prize for doing this. Okay, where is it? There we go. Last one. Finale. Good Lord. I did not feel like that one. No. No. Yeah. A little bit of Millie, Mac Millie, with a Schwilly Mac Miller Schwilly remix. I think I played this one earlier. Oops. We know the same shit. All right, same thing. Two strings through the two beads. You take one string. Same thing, split it. Second bead from the bottom. And right back through. Got it right in the middle. Like it's so. Now I'm in the spaceship. And 20, 20, 20. One more for good measure. Hey kid, you could use a little bit of your imagination. It could do you right into a life of busy wife. Send us your money to my clip and clip. Cool. Fuck, we're done. Thank God. Jesus. Alright, so go back where that long piece of string was you left on the red right here. Alright, so now you're gonna go all the way up to the top of the peak. So I'm chilling. Where am I? I'm chilling right here. You see me? You're gonna go all the way up to the peak. Wherever the yellow comes out. Alright, it's connected. Alright. Let's see what we got. Before we start the peak here. So that's what we have. Almost there. Ah! This one's all lopsided. Almost there. One more, two more rows. Hang in, you guys. Two more godforsaken rows. All right, so in this one, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it'd be 6. So 6, right? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. A peak and then 6 down. So it's a 6 peak. One, two, three, and then we're gonna go jump up, 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 up. Yellow, orange. Wait. No, it goes orange, yellow. Orange, yellow. Wait. Wrong again. There we go. Back to red. So it goes red, 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 orange, yellow, orange, red. And then that'll be the top, so then we'd repeat it. So you come back down, orange, yellow, orange, going into a three. And you go over across to the next peak. Just like that. So now we're gonna have that bad boy looking like that. It looks dope. It looks fucking toy. Like some nuts. We got toy. Last one. On this fucking last one here. Okay, instead of going straight over, instead of just going straight over, we're gonna cross and then connect all the way down. Does that make sense? Instead of going here, we're gonna go there. So I'll show you, obviously. Crossing over to the other peak. Same amount of beads. 1, 2, 3, red, orange, yellow, red, orange, yellow. Orange, yellow, and then 3 red. Oh, 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 oh. All right, here we are. Where are we? Bam. So we're going here, not there, we're going there. Just cross over. Just like that. Just like that. See? See? It crosses. Cool. Nice. Alright, now on this side, we're gonna go all the way back fucking around, but this time, we're only doing half. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, red. Fucking shit. 1, 2, 3, red. 1, so orange, yellow, orange, and then we're gonna go through that. We're not gonna put on a red bead, we're gonna go through the red bead, just like down below with the peaks or whatever. All right, 1, 2, 3. Orange, yellow, orange. Jump, 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 jump. Don't do the red. And then I as you come out, you're gonna go orange, yellow, orange, red, red, red. Starting to shape up. Fuck yeah. This is when I get excited. When it starts coming together. You know what I mean? Hell yeah. These are good colors to choose too. Super pop. Super color contrast. Love it. Besides the orange, you can't really see the orange, but that yellow really pops. Finger popping.
Finger popping. Finger popping each other's assholes.
I love that movie, 21 Jump Street. So, while you guys out finger popping each other's assholes, so we're not finger popping, we're getting shit done. I swear my brain is full of EDM, robotic sounds, and useless movie quotes, and lots of bong resin.
Yeah, for sure.
Fucking Smith's guarantee right there. Oh, I love it. Bam. Feel free to skip this part. If you know what you're doing, you can skip to the end, or if you know how to finish this bitch, well then fucking turn it off and finish it. I just thought I'd ride the last little bit out and then show you guys a technique on how to tie off. Even though it's not really like a technique, it's just how I tie off. And yeah, show you a comparison of the two cuffs, side by side. This was actually my first 3D cuff I ever made to this date. I've had that for 3 years, and I've always wanted to remake it, but I just never did.
Until today. In a world where I'm not lazy, I might actually get something accomplished.
I don't think I'm gonna have enough string, folks. Should have made it longer. Fuck. Or I can just pull it tighter, like pull some slack out and make it work. But you also don't want it too tight, because if you got it too tight, the shit might snap, or the fucking cord might snap, like. I leave it loose enough to where someone's high ass can like run up and grab it, and it's not gonna just go and fucking beads go everywhere. Now people are slipping on beads on the dance floor, broken necks, scraped knees. It's a catastrophe. All because you tied your candy too tight. What did I say about listening to me? I told you not to. I've been so cold that I don't feel it all. Oh yeah. It's all right inside, so I built all these walls. My head rolling back, but I'm faking the rush. I'm not every night, but I'm lonely as fuck. I'm in my homes, in my own times, I got no room for no man, that's my way. That's my way. But then I saw you in a dream, right? I wanna call you, I kinda feel that I can't name. Fucking we have like three more. Oh, thank God. I gotta hear one more guy this thing says. Fuck, this is stupid. So stupid. Also, I hope that, everything that I've tried to explain in this fucking video made sense. If not, well, I just did this for nothing. Well, I didn't do it for nothing. I made a badass cup. That's what I did. Batch. Alright, so now we're to the one where we crossed over. So you gotta make sure that the beat is the correct direction, because if not, it'll flip it weird. There we go. Orange, yellow, orange. Oh my God, you guys, we did it. We're right there. All we have to do is tie off. Okay. So, one more time, I'm going to do a slack run where I pull out all of the excess slack so that way it gives it some more shape. And it gives me a little extra string to tie off with. Plus, when it comes to like the loose ends, like this part right here, it's really easy for slack to get caught up. Like even though we tighten it several times, there'll still be a bunch of slack within it all the way around. Thank you. that. All right, so my tactic for tying off, right? So we're coming out. Let me drink some wine real quick. Delicious. All right, so we're coming out of this bead. Is that the one? So we're gonna go down, okay, down a couple. So we're gonna go out this bead, go down and tie off right here, and then continue down all the way, and then tie off, like tie a knot, go through one bead, tie a knot, go through another bead, tie a knot, go through another bead, tie a knot, go down the bottom, and then tie like 3-4 knots on it, and then cut it, and it'll be fucking stable as hell. So let me do it real quick. So just like so, just like I showed you, I went down one bead, tie a knot. Go down another bead. Well, let's skip the one that has the fucking orange on it. So skip that bad boy, skip the next one, and then go down again. Tie another knot. Okay, and then go through that peak, that middle bead, and then keep going down. And you're gonna tie it down again. Like I said, I've only had one candy break on me, and it didn't even break. It was just a tie came untied, and a couple beads fell off, and that was in the middle of a mosh pit. But other than that, I've never had a candy break on me. And I fucking am raw, like, at these shows, you know what I mean? I fucking unleash. When they're like, open the pit, I'm like, wah! You know, fucking, you're gonna die, bitch, and fucking go tackle him or some shit. All right, so I tied it 1,000 times. Go through, find any little tails here and there, give it some cleanup. All those loose ends. Still leave tails. No one gives a shit about it. All right, now for the reveal. Let's do this shit. There it is, you guys. Check it out. I like big cuffs and I cannot lie. Here, let me try and get like a better angle. Look at that. Look at that. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. I can't believe I remade it. I've been wanting to do this so bad. These things are obnoxious. I love it. Let's do this shit. By the way, I'm Stardust. Hey, nice to meet ya. And that was my candy tutorial. I guess like it, share it if you want, tell your friends about it, or if you don't and think I'm a weirdo, tell them anyways. All right. Comment, I guess, if you want to see anything else. Let me know.